For a psoriasis patient, having a leaky gut can exacerbate their condition by increasing systemic inflammation and triggering more severe flare-ups. The leakage of toxins and bacteria into the bloodstream can worsen the immune system, potentially leading to heightened skin irritation and frequent psoriasis outbreaks. Hello everyone, I am Dr. Megha Chaturvedi from Dr. Health, and today we are going to talk about psoriasis and leaky gut. In this video, we will learn how these two are connected and what we can do to help our bodies to feel better. So let us start. Before we go further, first understand what is psoriasis and leaky gut. So psoriasis is a chronic autoimmune condition that accelerates the growth cycle of skin cells, leading to thick, red, scaly patches on the skin. It can cause itching, burning and discomfort, and psoriasis often appear on the scalp, elbow, knees and lower back. Whereas leaky gut or increased intestinal permeability is a condition in which the lining of the small intestine becomes damaged, allowing undigested food particle, toxins and bacteria to leak into the bloodstream. This can trigger inflammation and immune responses in the body. Its symptoms include digestive issues, chronic fatigue, skin problem and food sensitivities. Now, let us move on to how steroids or drug hamper psoriasis as well as your gut health. Steroids and certain medications can elevate psoriasis symptoms by suppressing the immune system's overactivity, increasing inflammation and slowing down skin cell growth. However, prolonged use of these drugs weakens the gut lining, contribute to leaky gut syndrome. This can exacerbate psoriasis and lead to gastrointestinal issues. That is why I have continuously said in past videos to opt for Ayurvedic or homeopathic treatment, as these treatments help eliminate psoriasis from its root and maintaining skin and gut health for life longer. Number two, what is gluten's role in your leaky gut? Gluten, a protein found in wheat, barley and rye, can flare up the leaky gut by triggering an immune response in individuals such as those with celiac disease or gluten sensitivity. This immune reaction damages the intestinal lining, increasing its permeability and allowing harmful substances to enter the bloodstream. This process can lead to inflammation and contribute to various health issues. However, removing gluten from their diet can help improve gut integrity and reduces symptoms associated with a leaky gut. Number 3. How do environmental factors affect both psoriasis and gut health? Environmental factors such as stress, diet and pollution can flare up both psoriasis and gut health issues. High stress level can trigger immune system responses, worsening psoriasis symptoms and disrupting the gut function. Additionally, unhealthy diets like processed, low in fiber food and exposure to environmental toxins and pollutants can negatively impact gut health and inflammation, potentially aggravating your psoriasis. Number 4. Now, I am sharing some Ayurvedic ingredients which can help to maintain your gut health. Triphala. Triphala aids digestion, promotes regular bowel movements and supports gut health. Ginger, known for its anti-inflammatory property, ginger helps alleviate digestive issues like bloating, gas and indigestion, promoting your gut health. Lycorice root soothes the stomach lining, reduces inflammation and supports healthy digestion, making it beneficial for your gut healing. And aloe vera, known for its cooling and soothing property, it also helps heal and repair the gut lining, reducing irritation and inflammation. Number 5. Strengthening our body is very important. Include regular exercise, eating healthy food and staying happy can make a big difference. When our bodies are strong, they can better handle conditions like psoriasis and keep your tummies healthy. And at last, number 6. Why healing the gut is important in psoriasis? Healing our gut is super important for psoriasis patients, because when our tummy is happy, our skin can start to heal too. It's like fixing the root of the tree to make the leaves healthy again. So maintain your gut healthy by adding these habits into your daily lifestyle, because a healthy gut means a healthier and a happy body. So that is all for today's video, and I hope you have found this video helpful. And if you have any questions, you can ask them in the comment box or by calling the number mentioned in the video and getting on the right track. Let us work together to find the best treatment plan for you. See you in the next video. Till then, take care of your body and it will take care of you.